Good morning, my kids. How are you today? I am Ms. Fatma Asam from Mustafa Language Institute, Kairouan. Today we will have Unit 10 for Primary 1, Lesson 1 and 2. Let's start. She is an engineer. She is an engineer. What's the meaning of engineer? Engineer يعني مهندس أو مهندسة. She is an engineer يعني هي تكون مهندسة. Look. Listen and repeat. She is a vet. She is a vet. يعني هي تكون طبيبة بيطرية. هي تكون طبيبة بيطرية. يعني ايه طبيبة بيطرية؟ يعني بتعالج الايه الحيوانات. She is a vet. Vet. يبقى vet معناها طبيب او طبيبة بيطرية. Okay. He is a dentist. He is a dentist. يعني هو بيكون طبيب أسنان. Dentist. Dentist. Dentist يعني طبيب أسنان. And she is a doctor. She is a doctor. يعني هي تكون دكتورة. هي تكون دكتورة. Oh, look. انظر كده. He is a firefighter. He is a firefighter. بص كده او انظر كده. هو بيكون firefighter. يعني firefighter يعني هو بيكون رجل ايه؟ رجل اطفاء. اطفاء الحريق اللي هو المنقذ. اسمه firefighter. Okay. He is an engineer. He is an engineer. يعني هو بيكون مهندس. هو بيكون ايه؟ مهندس. Okay. Next. Repeat after me. Dentist. 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 قلنا what's the meaning of dentist؟ قلنا dentist اللي هو طبيب الأسنان أو طبيبة الأسنان. Teacher, teacher, teacher. What's the meaning of teacher? قلنا teacher يعني مدرس أو مدرسة. Engineer, engineer, engineer. قلنا engineer يعني مهندس أو مهندسة. Doctor, doctor. قلنا الدكتور يعني إيه؟ يعني دكتور أو دكتورة. Vet, vet, vet. What's the meaning of vet? قلنا vet يعني طبيب بيطري او طبيبة ايه بيطري. Firefighter. 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 The meaning of firefighter. قلنا firefighter اللي هو رجل اطفاء الايه الحريق. Police officer. Police officer. Police officer. What's the meaning of police officer? قلنا police officer يعني ضابط الايه الشرطة. Okay. قول ايه. He is a police officer. يعني هو بيكون ضابط شرطة. She is an engineer. يعني هي تكون مهندسة. Okay. Again. Dentist. Dentist. Teacher. Teacher. Engineer. Engineer. Doctor. Vet. Vet. Firefighter. Firefighter. Police officer. Police officer. Okay, very good. Next. In lesson 2, we will learn how to pronounce letter E and L. Letter E. Letter E, احنا بننطقه إه. Like eggs. Eggs, eggs. What's the meaning of eggs? On the eggs يعني بيض. Plural من ايه؟ من egg. Exit, exit, exit. طب what's the meaning of exit? إيه exit. Exit يعني خروج أو مخرج. Engineer, إيه engineer, إيه engineer. What's the meaning of engineer? Engineer قلنا يعني مهندس أو مهندسة. مهندسة. Ten. 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 يبقى إيه؟ Ten. Ten. What's the meaning of ten? قلنا ten اللي هو رقم إيه؟ رقم عشر. طب letter L. Letter L بتنطق ل. ل. Like lamb. 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 What's the meaning of lamb? Lamb يعني أباجورة. Leaf. 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 What's the meaning of leaf? Leaf يعني ورقة شجر. Leaf. Lemon. 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 What's the meaning of lemon? Lemon يعني ليمونة. Lamb. Lamb. طبعا هنا البي silent. ما بننطقش البي. Lamb. Lamb. What's the meaning of lamb? Lamb يعني خروف صغير. لام يعني خروف ايه؟ خروف ايه؟ صغير. يبقى again ايه؟ eggs. ايه؟ exit. ايه؟ engineer. ايه؟ ten. لا لام. لا leaf. لا lemon. لا لام. okay excellent. Now, we will learn how to write letter E and L. Like that. Circle. Between two lines. Egg. Vet. يبقى E small between two lines like that. يبقى circle like that between E two lines. يعني كده ننزل كده بيها لتحت زي حرف الـ A الـC. Okay. Letter L. La. Leaf. La. Leaf. Line. Like that. Lamb. Line. Like that. Okay. Lemon. 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 Line. Between two lines like a like that. Now I finished lesson 1 and 2 for unit 10. Thank you for listening to me and see you next time. Goodbye.